the story that he's going to announce formally tomorrow in Charleston, South Carolina. All of that serves to build the hype, build the sort of anticipation from straw poll attendees. So there's a distinct possibility that he will do well in the writing category, although he's not in contention to win. Tomorrow.